Hello, good morning and welcome everyone. Dear students, today we will study GK Oral. Lesson 3, Festivals of India. Pages 252 and 253. Dear students, in the previous video, we have studied Lesson 2, Musical Instruments. Today we will study Lesson 3, Festivals of India. In our country, India, we celebrate a lot of festivals. Which of the following indicates a festival? Tick the correct box. Look at the pictures. Which picture indicates a festival of India? You can see pictures of cake and Christmas tree. Christmas tree indicates a festival of India. That is Christmas. We celebrate Christmas. So, tick in the box and write the spelling of Christmas. C-H-R-I-S-T-M-A-S. Christmas. Second number, look at the pictures. First picture you see, you can see crackers. And second picture you can see fair. Which picture indicates the festival of India? And what does the picture, option C picture, indicates? And when do we burst crackers? We burst crackers on Diwali. So, Diwali is the festival of India. So, tick in the box and write the spelling D-I-W-A-L-I, Diwali. Third number, look at the pictures and you can guess which is the festival of India. You can see people greeting each other. And next picture you can see people shaking your hands. Can you guess which is the festival of India? First picture you see two people are greeting each other. I think it is Eid. They are greeting each other, Eid Mubarak. So answer will be ID Eid. Tick in the box. Fourth number, look at the pictures. You can see picture of water gun. And when do we use water gun? You can see water gun with colorful colors. We use water gun on the festival of Holi. So, tick in the box. Answer will be H-O-L-I, Holi. It is the festival of India. Fifth number, look at the pictures. Which picture indicates the festival of India? You can see picture of Ravan. It means Dasara. We celebrate Dasara on Diwali. So, tick in the box and write the spelling of Dasara. D-U-S-S-E-H-R-A. Dasara is the festival of India. Let me repeat once again. Festivals of India are Christmas, Diwali, Eid, Holi, and Dasara. Dear students, answers I will send you through PDF. And you have to study well the spellings of festivals of India. That's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day.